What do we have here? Oh, some parts for car. And this thing. Yeah, stay tuned for tomorrow's video. We're gonna be taking a look at this. Spins pretty good.